All right, guys, here we go. Six half cases. Red Light King making a comeback, baby. We got a comeback of a multi-half case break mixer. They're all right here at 12:39, guys. Welcome in. May the boom be with you all. The 22nd. Fighting. All right. I love my inspiring rock songs. All right, here we go. Dig 6 feet up, man. It's going to be... I got to look at all this. We got about 6 feet of cardboard in the background. Couldn't do it without you guys. Thanks so much for joining in, man, letting me ignite that collector in you the last couple of nights. So many great cards. Artie and Paul have been huge. Look at this table back here. They did all this work. They did all that work. And over there, too. It's a mess, but it's organized mess. So we're going to have a great shot to get everything shipped out by Saturday for you guys. No breaks tomorrow night. Be back with you guys on Sunday. And we're hoping our baby comes back next week, but it might be a little bit longer. So we'll see. But keep you guys posted. Plan to be with you all again next week on Wednesday and Thursday. Contenders Optic Football is coming out. I do have cases of Heritage Baseball, I think, showing up next week. I don't think we're going to break Heritage, but if anybody wants a case or some personal boxes or whatever, let us know. I think we got plenty of cases coming. We're doing something with them. I thought maybe we thought we had a, we were thinking we might have a card shop by this time, but anyway, we're probably not going to break Heritage because that would kill us. Anyway, you guys, thank you so much. Good luck. Let's go ahead and take care of these randomizing of our teams. I got my combo spots, Rays and the Padres, Marlins, Diamondbacks, and I tossed the non-MLB cards in with the Rockies. And let's see. Focus is all set. All right. So let's see. There we go. So 28 spots, guys. Some giveaways. We're going to do a $50 break credit and two $25 break credits among everybody in. And then the worst team spot, the worst, if there's a bad beat spot, I'm going to have a hobby box. I'll email you and give you a choice once we do the sort. And if we have multiples, then we'll randomize if we need to. Let's say there's more than one spot that has zero hits. We'll do a randomizer for a box and make sure you guys will throw in a bunch of extra hobby packs and stuff too for you guys. So I know not everybody's going to hit, but maybe they can. We hope so. Hope there's some good stuff in here. Guys, good luck. Thank you so much. May the boom be with you. 3 + 2. We'll take 5 clicks. On this one, from 2016 to 2019, in fact. Count it, 2019. The Platinum Baseballs, barely, but they made it, 2019. All right, 3, 4, and 5. All right, so that's 5. Seattle Mariners down to the Chicago White Sox. A couple of teams that the Griff played for. All right, and then after the... Guys, I'll be right back. We'll take a quick break after we randomize these teams. Okay, that's weird. Let's get the alignment set. There we go. Yeah, that looks funny. I like him in the middle. Seattle to the White Sox. Let's go left side. That's the way we normally do, right? Seattle down to the White Sox. All right, and... 3 + 2 as well. 5 times we go. Chris, the Barkley is out of 5. JT, can I have that one? My wife really likes Charles Barkley, believe it or not. She was a big fan of Chuck back in the day. Hey, man, he belongs with me, man. That's high 5. Out of 5, that's me with her. That's a terrible number. I got no good Charles anymore. Oh, I got no breath anymore. Whew. Good luck, everybody. Thank you all very much. 2, 3, 4, and 1 more is 5. The one that counts. And it counts. Robert at the top of the list. Down to Kale at 28. Many thanks, you guys. Good luck. Here we go. Plug them in. Boom. All right, my friends, your teams. Trade window is open now. All right, there we go. Trade window's open, guys. Let's print this sucker out. I bought her a Charles Barkley, like, three-quarter t-shirt from the internet for her birthday. It's hilarious. I should show you the picture of the shirt. It's hilarious. All right. And then it wasn't long after she couldn't wear it anymore because, you know, that little baby started growing. All right, my friends, good luck to all. We got Robert Pro with the Mariners, Steve Crab Angels, John O Twins, Dan A's, Scotty B Yankees, Rob Marlins Diamondbacks, Gale Astros, Brian J's, Lenny Braves, Heath Mets, Pave Royals, Rob Red Sox, Dan Nationals, Rob the Pirates, Dodgers, and Rangers, all right there. Dan Phillies, Kale Cardinals, Nick Cubbies, Ismael Rays and Padres, Ryan Tigers, Jeremy Reds, Hotwire Brewers, Joseph Moon Giants, Kale Indians, Darren Orioles, Kale Rockies and non-MLB, and the White Sox. All right, guys, trade window is open. I'll be right back. Give me 2 minutes, okay? Then I'll be right back. We'll get this thing rolling here. Okay, guys, any trade alerts? Trade alerts. Guys, there's the list again. I see something about a deal being made. I'm going to share real quick, too, what we're up to right now. So, John and Dan, which team, Dan, did you give up? Is it Twins for A's? Okay, cool. Minnesota Twins. Oh, you guys right there at the 3 and the 4 spot. I got it. Nice. Okay, guys, good deal. Got it. Okay. Good luck to y'all both. Twins now go to Dan and the A's to John O. All right, I'm going to start opening stuff. If you guys make any other deals, just holler. Make sure I catch him. Here's the Pantheon first. So not an A's fan, but 49ers. Dan, I know that, right? So 49ers. So baseball-wise, who is your team that you pull for? This is the 2016 National Treasures. Okay, let's pick our boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Dice roll is a 2, so that one's in. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, counting from the top, 4 is the middle one. 1, 2, 3, 4, the middle guy. All right, 16 NT. Okay, good. You do still love the Ace. All right. So, Dan, who's your guy? You went to the 89 World Series game four, but did you go to the 1990 World Series games? Because that was a pretty nasty series for Oakland. Dan, I was, what was I, 11 years old and could not be a bigger fan of the Reds, Eric Davis, and Rob Dibble. I had the Rob Dibble leg kick in Little League. NC. Oh, there's a big box. Quite full. That's right. I know exactly how you feel. Wire to wire. The Reds walked on the field in 1990 as leading their league, and then they walked off the field beating Oakland. And Dave Stewart said the Reds couldn't hold its jock strap. Yeah. I was small, but I remember that so well. I was listening to the AM radio in Central West Virginia. We could get the Cincinnati AM channel. Oh, yeah. Sorry, Dan. Okay, I'm done. All right, so these little guys... I'm not going to show them, all right? So see this. They got the little... that thing on top. I'm going to... look at these boxes. Did I cut them all? No. Oh, everybody thought Oakland would win easily, didn't they? In fact, let me slide these over here just so we don't have any cards that show. You guys are still talking trade. I don't have any other trades done, but okay, boom. Man, wouldn't it be great if they threw in an extra card or redemption or something in the bottom of these? Oh, Monday was President's Day, guys. Their song's on. Got the Peaches song going. Baseball's there. Last one I need to get out is all these museum. Oh man, I love the framed cards. Let's see if we can hit one for you guys tonight. All right, let's go 1 through 6, 7 through 12. First museum box is number 1 from the top left side. Boom, in. Roll that same die again, and I'm going to bring up a 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And this one here. Boom. 10 cider now. And that's another, that's a one. Bring it on up. Roll it again. Four. One, two, three, four. Bottom left stack. That's four boxes in. 8, of course. That's a 2. 2. And one more. And it's a 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, so we took 4 from the left side, 2 from the right side. These go back over here. You guys want to do those by a division break, maybe. Mix them up with National Treasures. That could be fun. I'll save the signed baseballs for last. This is fun. I haven't brought this out in a while. Topps has their own. Of course, and actually Topps made theirs first. Oh man, Dan, I wish was. Dan, do you have Ricky's rookie card? Or do you remember hitting it in a pack? Like, what's the... Because that Ricky Henderson rookie card, I do remember that being a big-time hit. Big-time hit, a big-time card. I never had one. I was too young to collect... in that early time. Tell me about Moneyball movie. Dan, is Moneyball one of your top 5 movies? He was 82, right? It's got waves through it. I bet it is the 82 Donruss. Cheapskate owner, right? That was the, you're talking about the years with the Moneyball. Boy, they talk about that a lot here in Cleveland. Cheapskate owner. These small market teams, it's tough. Guys, let's do this. I got six baseballs to my left. We're going to do those at the end. All right, just the one trade got done. Good luck to everybody. All right, guys, at long last, it's time to see some cards, baby. Here we go. Let's start off with Pantheon. Wow! Would you look at that? Kind of short on a on room here, but check this one out. First card out. Padres Metropolis Monuments. Isma with the Rays and the Padres. Izzy's like, man, what you do to me? Ah. 35 of 99, Gwynn, Winfield, Smith, and Garvey. Wow. All right, next card, Reggie Jackson, the 1970s, a dual swatch. May the boom be with you all, man. 16 out of 25. Oakland and Minnesota, Kirby Puckett. So, Dan and Jono, your teams in the first box go back and forth. There's the Kirby. 8 of 99. So one John for one and one for Dan. Cubbies! Rhino! Holy cow, what a card behind him. 7 of 25, the Ryan Sandberg. Ah, oh my goodness gracious. Cubbies, Nick. Well, this mixer is going to get off to an amazing start. Because it has the curse of the Bambino. Oh my gosh, look at this card, guys. 600 Home Run Club, Babe Ruth. Charlie! It's 109, and I don't think you could yell that. You could agree with me more when I say, I love this! I love it! The Sultan of SWAT, the Bronx Bomber, bringing the boom! All right, I know, I'm ridiculous. That's a Babe Ruth jersey piece. I don't know what the number is. That one, I think, is going to be safe to throw in a one-touch. Scotty B. Oh, Charlie. Oh, my Lord, it's 3 of 3. 3 of 3, Babe Ruth. jersey piece. Oh my goodness. Here we go again. I just can't not do it. 3 of 3, Ruth. Great Bill Mazeroski card right behind it, signed for the Pirates owner. Rob, your Pirates are right there too. Oh my gosh, this is the card everybody's been trying to hit in this product. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Well, this is all a fine start. Gosh, my Yankees owner's by the side himself. Who had the Yankees in Pantheon tonight? Holy cow. All right. Got to keep going. We got more breaks tonight. All right, I'm going to move on now. Sorry, guys, for the delay. I really want to share that one. Oh, my goodness. Scotty B, that's awesome. A Mazeroski signature, 4 of 5. Rob, boom. Craig Biggio, what a box this turned into. Houston Astros, Kale, 15 out of 15. Kale and hip hip Jorge. Hip hip Jorge. 6 out of 15 Yankees. Oh my gosh. Lord have mercy. It's gotta be you gotta keep that, huh? Yeah, that Baker got my goat too last night. All right, Craig Biggio, Houston, 99 of 99. Barry Larkin, Cincinnati Reds. Noble Timber, 34 of 99. Jeremy G's got his Reds tonight, too, man. Lots of you guys have your teams, actually. Frank Thomas, White Sox, 35 of 99. The Rocket, 4,000 strikeout club for the Red Sox. That is Rob, 48 out of 49. Pirates are back. A Paul Wehner. 3,000 hit club, 34 to 199. There's a Coney for the New York Mets. New York Mets. Heath. 24 of 99. And a strawberry bat autograph. $82 of 99 and a red Sheen Dunst. Daggone it, Cardinals. That's got a little smudge on there. Going to Kale. 165 of 199. I doubt they got more stickers, old red. All right, there's Steve Finley for the Astros. 13 triples in 93. That is 28 out of 99. Houston's going to Kale. Orlando Cepeda. Dual for the Giants. San Francisco Joseph Moon. 46 of 99. And a 40-40 club card. Barry Bonds also San Fran. Double out 2 out of 199. And there's a Griffey Jr. Immortals. Class of 2016, Jersey Relic for Seattle, 61 of 99 for Robert Pro. And the Cubbies, Ernie Banks. Nick with that one going, that's 93 out of 199. Milestone Scripps, 57 homers in 2001. Holy cow, I forgot about that. Luis Gonzalez, 42 out of 49. Arizona Diamondbacks, Rob. I forgot. And then Billy Williams, Hall of Famer for the Cubbies. On the board here early, Nick. 7 of 20 on the Hall of Famer, Billy Williams. Who hit 333 back in 72. And the Yankees spot landed another great one, Mighty Ford. 5 of 25. Charlie. It's got to be another one. 5 of 25. Yep, no joke. The 3 of 3, Ruth. All right, guys, good luck. One more box. Tony Perez, Cincinnati. Rudy Arias. Jeremy, 84 of 99. Bernie Williams, gold, 8 of 25. Rudy Arias. Bat piece for the Yankees. 300 wins, Don Sutton to the Dodgers. Rob, very nice. 35 of 99. And there's a local lore for the Cleveland Indians. Kale. Bob Feller, give me a short print. Yep, 11 of 25. Nice. Bob Feller, nice jersey swatch. We got 400 points. We'll need to randomize at the end of the break. And there's Orlando, an autograph, jersey auto. Giants for Moon, 63 of 99. Detroit's Jack Morris. Jack Morris sits for the Tigers spot. Detroit Tigers for Ryan Parse, 9 of 15. And then a cut signature of who other than Harmon Killebrew. Dan on the Twins. Minnesota, congrats, 94 of 99. There's a cool addition. Minnesota. Killebrew cut sig. All right, guys, that's one case down. Oh, my gosh, that Ruth card. Scotty B. Look at that. 3 of 3. Scotty, if you ever sell that, you know you got to call me. Boom! By the way, all right. I had to boom it. All right, let's see. Let's do some museums. Cut through the museum, then we'll go all hit stuff. We got some base cards in here. All right, Judge Larkin. Donaldson. Behind Klubot is a quad for the Diamondbacks. Klubot's a parallel. How about that one for the Diamondbacks, Rob? Quad piece, Goldie, Lamb, Pollock, and Greinke, numbered 48 of 75. Rizzo Jones, Upton. Behind Honus Wagner, autographed to 199. Honus, 70 out of 150 for Pittsburgh. Michael Fulmer, dual Jersey Auto, 4/199. Ron's Tigers. Again, hit. Posey Ortiz, there's a Chris Bryant canvas collection. And the Braves have a backwards card. I don't know what happened. Hosmer /99. Freddie Freeman. Lenny has the Braves. Congrats, Lenny. 268 out of 299. DeGrom, Bellinger, and Robinson. Beyond Johnny Bench, San Francisco. Wow, 2 of 10, Samardzija. Look at that little patch coming up. There's a bench prop parallel, and that Samardzija out of 10. Giant spot doing very well, Joseph. Cool card, too. Bench parallel. Blue bot. There we go. Get these situated. Shazank, I love it. Limited, baby. Come on. Next. Yeah, it's Astros and Mejia. Why is it going the other way? Freddie Freeman parallel and Tommy Pham. St. Louis. 169 out of 299. Tommy Pham for the St. Louis Cardinals going to Kale. Aaron Smith, Tanaka. Beyond Votto as a Pirate. Votto is 96 of 150. In the Pirates spot, Josh Harrison. Rob, you got the Pirates there, 34-35. Rob, did you just see that roof for the first time? Felix Moncada, Trout. Big Mac has a Sean Doolittle there. McGuire, parallel. 63 out of 149. Nationals. Dan with the Nats there. Rhino, Giancarlo. Koufax. Nope, Ted Williams. Koufax, Ted Williams. Definitely more Ted Williams. And a scope for the Orioles. There's a Severino. 32 out of 75. Darren's Orioles. Scope. Devers, Thomas, Clemente, and the autograph for the Phillies. J.P. Crawford, there's a Ripken parallel card and a J.P. 25 out of 25 to the Phillies. Dan, congrats. Gold parallel. Ruth Braun Schwabba. Behind Edwin, it's a dual patch for the Nationals. Scherzer and Strasburg. Edwin, 16 of 99. Nice pickup, Dan. Bam. 24-35 on that dual patch. Oh, and the Samardzija. Oh, yeah. Great patch on that one. Encarnacion, Clemens, Herdo. Big Poppy, 2 out of 75. There's a Sandberg parallel. Red Sox, 2 of 75. Rob, you got the Red Sox, I believe. Yep. Poppy. Murphy, Nolan Ryan, and Corey Seager. Mookie Betts got a Cruz behind him. That's a Mookie parallel. Mookie's 81 of 99 for, wait, Nelson Cruz. I said Mookie. No, that's a Cruz for Seattle going to Robert. Sale Baez as McCovey. Reprint beyond Bose and autograph number 50. Fulmer. Bull parallel. Michael Fulmer again. The Tigers land it. Ryan. Bryant Klubot and Altuve. Yep, Altuve. And behind that, Goldschmidt's a Starling Marte. to 299. Pirates a popping 146 of 299. Johnny Lewis and Big Mac. Albies has a Dodger dual. Kershaw and Seager. Albies rookie to 99 is also cool for the Braves. That is nice. Rob, there's a dual. Patcher. Baby blue. On the top. 46 of 50. Freeman Betts, Bo. Oh, we got the autograph going this way. Pujols parallel. There, I caught myself. Tommy Glavin. 83 of 299. Braves got another one. The left-hander, Hall of Famer. For the Lenny's Braves. Nolan, Seager, Ortiz for Minnesota. Here's Gary Sanchez. And Pittsburgh again. Amarte to 299. A Poppy reprint. And Marte, 82 of 299. Who'd have guessed so many Pirates would be showing up? Strasburg, Mejia, Murphy. And Will Myers. Billy Hamilton. Will Myers, 22 of 99. For San Diego, 15 of 35 here for Cincinnati. The Reds for Jeremy G. The Speedster, Billy Hamilton. Ozzy, Tanaka, Piazza. Behind Bo. For the Rockies, there's Charlie. Oh, that's cool. Pink patch. Autograph number 1 out of 15. The Rockies. Wow. Kale. Boom. I like that one. 1 of 15. Charlie Blackman patch auto. I might. Hey, Kale, if you're watching or if you're watching this back, you might hear from me on that one. That might be fun. To start the collection for Little Hannah. That's cool. So a patch autograph. That's the jumbo patch auto. The Rockies with a case hit. Boom. Moncada, Trout, Aaron. Not me. It's you, Darvish. Mets triple. You, Darvish, 26 of 150. And there's 19 of 99 for Mets. Heath's Mets. Syndergaard, DeGrom, Conforto, and Cespedes. Put that, we can't put it in the crib, we can put it in the nursery. George Machado, DeGrom, parallel, and Verlander. Wow, strawberry strikes again for the Mets. Spot Heath, congrats. You got one of the on-card auto bats in Pantheon, and then there he is. A couple years later, signing for Topps. Darryl. All right, Roger, Miggy Sano, and another Miggy Sano. Washington, Ryan Zimmerman, and a Benintendi to 150. Check that patch out, Dan. Zim Zim, 37 of 50. Nice pinstripage. You guys, good luck. Two more from the boxes of Museum. There's a Reese. A tie and a chipper. It's a 199 autograph. Rafi Devers. Upton there. Red Sox. Rob, that's a cool one. 169 of 199. And well, it looks like Roger Rabbit will have to be framed another night. Hoppa. Adam Jones has a quad for the Diamondbacks again. Goldie, Pollock, Greinke, and Lamb. 26 of 99. Diamondbacks for Rob there. All right. So, guys, Rogers is going to show up in the other half case. When we hit one of the case hits, that's Charlie. Jeez. That's a cool card. Okay, next up, let's do National Treasures from the 2016 year. That one feels a little fatter than this one. Let's go here first. All right, guys, good luck. Leading off this case is a... St. Patrick's Day swatch of Pablo the Panda Bear for Boston. 55 of 99. Pablo Sandoval. 24 of 25, Jackie Bradley. Jackie Bradley Jr. for Boston. 24 of 25. Oh my goodness. Holy cow. Just legendary swatches in this break. Just call it like it is. Legendary swatches. Rob, did you see this card yet, or you can't really see it yet? That's a pinstripe of a jersey worn by Jackie Robinson. Serial numbered. 2 of 2. There's a little up close look at it. Wait. You know what? The card's a little crooked. I got to go into 130 point for you. Boom! Yeah, it's not going into that size. So get me a 130. Here we go. Rob, I tell you what, these mixtures been something else. Something else. That's an awesome card. Wow. Out of 3 and out of 2. All right, let's keep going. Gosh, come on now. Tyler Duffy, 3 out of 99. Twins. Alex Dickerson, San Diego, to 99. Ishmael Padres. Henry Owens on the baseball for the Red Sox. 61 of 99. Chris Sale. 9 of 25. Put it on the board. White Sox. Kale, that's a real nice card, too. From the 2015. It's a 2016 product, but they put in some from the year prior that they got late. There it is. Anna Piscotti's 98 of 99 for St. Louis. Also, Kale. And a 13 out of 25 autograph of Joe Panic for the Giants. Joseph Moon. 13 out of 25. Don't panic, for Joe is here. Oh, man. Wow. All right, guys. Box two from the 16 NT. Oh, boy. Big book card or something. Yeah. All right, box. Jiminy Christmas. Okay, good. Got it out of there. Must be a button or something in here because the cards are losing it, man. They're losing it. Okay, Conforto, 64 of 99 for the New York Mets. Colossal memorabilia. Mookie Betts, 86 of 99. Boston. Mookie jersey piece. Arizona, Jack Godley. Six swatch signatures. 75 of 99. Diamondbacks. Rob McWilliamson. 98 of 99. San Francisco. For the Giants. That's Joseph Moon. And there it is indeed. Button piece. Who gets the button? The Washington spot. Dan. Button off the shirt of Anthony Rendon. Boom. Gosh, man. Oh. Darren, if I have a son, I'm going to call him Hotwire. Middle name Hotwire. Rendon. Button piece. Salenmes Diaz. 10 of 99 on card. St. Louis. 10 of 99. That's a cool Rendon, Dan. You like the button? Is that your first button card? All right, guys. Quad. 39 of 49. Quad player materials. Oh, that's cool. The silhouettes. Mazzara, Park, Piscotty, and Naquin. Nomar Mazzara goes Texas. That's Rob's team. Park is Twins, which went to Jono. Piscotty is Kale, and Cleveland is Kale. So nobody owns three of the four. So out of 49, that one's got to get randomized. We'll set that one over there with the points card. All right. National Treasures. No. Let's show up. Let's see what we got in here. Good luck, guys. Let's get the luminaries. NT boxes are a little more expensive. All right. Longest career home run. Astros got this one. It's a Bregman. Houston Astros spot. It's Kale. It's a number 1 out of 15. Bregman, 430 feet. Boom. Bregman. $15 of $15 on this one. $3,053 career hits. Hall of Famer Rod Carew. $15 out of $15 for the Minnesota Twins. Dan, oh my goodness. The Twins are getting this lopsided on the trade now, ain't it? That's cool. Nice card there. Dan, congrats. Next up, it's 100 Home Run Club. Chicago. Nick, your Cubbies. What do we got? A Rizzo. Jersey Auto, 4 out of 15. Tony Rizzo. 4 out of 15. Cubs win. Cubs win. Next is a blue. Longest career home run. Colorado Rockies. Kale Trevor Story, 3 of 5. Rotto, 3 of 5. Kale, congrats on that one. I see a red one coming up here. .2468 career hits. The big hurts. There he is. 7 out of 10. Frank Thomas. Put it on the board. Doc, see those White Sox are yours. And jersey. The word hits. Oh, Andrew Benintendi. 2 out of 15. The Red Sox. Rob, that's you, man. 2 out of 15, Benintendi. Jersey auto. All right. 2018 now. National Treasures, and we've got 6 autographed baseballs over there. All right, good luck, guys. Here we go. Chock full box of NT. Wow. All right, and Andujar, that is his serial number, number 1. 1 of 99. Scotty B is going to donate any more Yankees cards to the Orioles spot, I think. Right, Scotty? Jose Nualbis, 43 out of 99. Rookie materials for the Braves. Tony Gwynn, 80 of 99 for the Padres. Ishmael. Honey Grow, 69 of 99. Bat piece for the Reds. Cincinnati spot, Jeremy. Ahmed Rosario, 96 of 99 at New York Mets. Jeremy and Heath going back to back there. Lucas Sims, Mr. Sims. 8 of 99 at Braves, Lenny. Arizona, Yoshihisa Hirano, 54 of 99. I don't know how I did on that one. But the Marlins and the Diamondbacks go to Rob. That is 54 of 99. And there's a Yankees card, and that's a cool one. Wow, Clint Frazier. Boom. That's got some World Series patch, I think, on it. Or playoffs, what does that say on it? That's part of the World Series, or I've seen that on something else. That's pretty cool. Frazier out of 10. And wow. Roberto Clemente. Quad Legends Materials. Wow. Rob dual jerseys and dual bat pieces worn by or used by Roberto Clemente. That is 4 of 5. Boom! Yep, postseason. That's right, postseason patch. Clemente, 4 or 5. She beneath you mean to me today. Wow, Rob, congrats, dude. Boom! I couldn't boom until I set it down. All right, guys, we got another very fat box. Go luck all. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I see a one of one. There's a printing plate in here. All right, I got JD Davis for Houston. 31 of 99, and JD Davis out of 10. 3 of 10. Back-to-back Houston cards for Kale, JD Davis. All right, the printing plate, 1 of 1. Who'd that be? Jim Gilliam for the Brooklyn Dodgers. Wow, the Dodgers. Rob, you're not allowed to have any more cards either. Unreal. Gilliam, 1 of 1. Plate memorabilia. Oh, my gosh. You ain't gonna believe it. There, yeah. Century Materials, Jackie Robinson. 21 of 25. Boom! I mean, oh my gosh. Marukru Thames, numbered 5 of 25. Marukru Darren, 16 of 20. Signed on the baseball, Buster Posey. Boom, that's pretty sweet. Joseph Moon, congrats. Posey on the baseball, 16 of 20. There's Buster for the Giants. Joseph, very nice quad. And then Oakland, 4 of 10. Oakland A's, Jono. The Paul Blackburn rookie patch auto. Oakland A's. And then Miguel Andujar, 31 of 99 for the Yankees. Boom, again, New York. 31 of 99, Miggy Andujar. Players collection and debut material signatures, J.P. Crawford. Open it up for Dan's Phillies. 37 out of 49, material SIGs. All right, guys, we got 6 baseballs sitting over there. Not quite done. Thank you, guys. We're getting close. But it ain't quite over yet. No siree, Bob. All right. All right. Good luck, guys. Here we go. 6 signed bells. Majority of their career, unless the actual little card in the middle might have a team designated on it. Majority of their career is the come on, get in there. For a retired guy, we may have a current star in here too, and of course whatever team he's on currently. If there's any reference to a particular team, then it would go there on the little white card. right, guys, good luck. Here we go. First one of these. Let's get the camera here. Biggio. Kale. Craig Biggio, signed baseball. That one is an easy one. Houston Astros. New Hall of Famer. Fairly new. There's a little card in there. Go with it. Six-time league leader hit by pitch. I love it. Here's the next one. TriStar Hologram. Oh, 8 of 36. Oh, my. Look at that. All the fame of Rod Carew. Rod Carew baseball. He played for a few different teams. I'm not sure the team he played the majority of his career on. Second one. Minnesota for 12 years. Minnesota Twins for 12, California for 7. Wow. Twins going to Dan. Dang, Jono's like, why did I give up the Twins? They never do any good. Congrats, Dan. My, oh, my. All right, the third baseball. This one is numbered 12 of 42. And it is Al Kaline of the Detroit Tigers. Ryan Parse. Congrats, Ryan. Al Kaline. '73 Clemente Award winner. I'm checking inside these little bags, too, in case there's a second little piece of paper in there. You never know. All right, guys, good luck. Three more. Ooh, this one's serial numbered short. 2 of 6. It looks like bags. Jeff Bagwell, I think this is the full name. I think this is a one per case full name. Jeff, I don't know what your middle name is, but I think we got Jeffrey. Oh, now there it is. That's sweet. It has it right there. Jeffrey Robert Bagwell. Another one for the Astros. Kale, congrats, man. There's a little boom out of 6. Jeffrey Robert. The Killer Bees, big Biggio and Bagwell in there. All right, this one is serial numbered 2 of 42. The autograph is Jack Morris, I think. Looks like Jack Morris. We hit one of him in Pantheon tonight, too. Earlier in the mixer. Adam Baum's getting focused on. Yep, Jack Morris. Could be another Detroit Jack Morris. I'll check it after we show this one. I'm pretty sure that's going to be Detroit. I've just never looked to see. All right, guys, last one. Of the baseballs. This one is serial number 40 out of 42. Signed ball, Jimmy Rice, I believe, for Boston. Let's see. Yep, there he is, Jim Rice. Red Sox, Rob, that last hit is heading your way, man. Rob stayed up. 6 a.m. We got 4 hours till 6 a.m. Wowzers. All right, guys, that concludes it. We'll do the sort tomorrow and do a separate video with some giveaways as well as a little recap of what hits teams and all that. I know guys that have not, there's some teams that did not receive a hit. We'll make sure that you're in the running for a hobby box, and we'll throw in some extra stuff. I'll be looking around, guys, for what else we can do. We've got some points here, and we got this quad book to find a home for first, and then I'm going to do a randomized. We got the 100 bucks in break credit that I'm going to give away to. We'll do that right now, actually, after we do these cards. So many thanks, you guys. Appreciate y'all staying up. We've got up next, what do we got? Two more breaks. We got limited football and the flash still to do. All right, so let's get these four teams in there first. They got the Rangers, Twins, the Cards, and the Indians. We're going 3+. Oh, my gosh. I went through Donnie Football's legs. 3+ of 5. How does that happen? All right, 5 clicks on this card. Good luck, guys. 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Hometown Tribe. Cleveland spot is Kale. The quad book going to the Indians. That one's going to be remembered for the Babe Ruth and Jackie Robinson's. Oh, my gosh. All right, you guys. I got points to give away, too. Every team going back in. I'm going to put names in, guys. Good luck. 3+. Where did it go? 3+ a 2. So 5 clicks, guys. The top team after the 5 clicks gets it. Sending the request. Sending the request. Oh, my gosh. Come on. Wow. Okay, there we go. That's 2. What are we going to? 5 total. That's 3, 4, and one more is 5. Rob. Of course, Rob. Rob, I'm going to put a Red Sox on that one. 400 points for you. Congrats, man. All right, now let's do break credit. I'm going to plug everybody back in. And the dice roll. Top name gets 50 bucks in break credit, and the next two get 25 each. 3+ 5. And I tell you what, all the no-hit spots, I'm going to throw in some break credit, too, for you guys on the video that we'll do after we get the sort done. Okay, so 5 plus 3, 8 total. Top three in the money here. Good luck, everybody. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and one more is 8. 8, boom, there it is. And look at that, hot wire. Darren, top of the list, man. $50 in break credit coming back at you. Joseph and Kale each with $25 in break credit coming your way. All righty, guys. 2 o'clock in the morning. Let's keep it going. I'm going to do the limited first, Owen. It's only 7 boxes, man, right over there. It's going to be real quick. And then we'll get the flash done. Flash will take us a little bit longer and fewer guys in it. All right, man. Thank you guys so much for joining. And again, Scotty B. Holy cow, man. One of the best. I'm going to say I love that card. That Babe Ruth. That's just something special. The way that's the die cut, it looks awesome. You got the facsimile signature in gold, the full pinstripe, and it's a double jersey number. Oh my goodness. Oh, never forget that one. All right, you guys, please keep in the fairway. Catch up with you again soon. Take care if you're heading out.